Now you can see here that I've specified 1% resistors because 1% resistors are easy to get hold of. They're relatively cheap. You can get them for about a penny each. And I thought that would be accurate enough, but I don't know what I'm talking about.